Still developing at this hour, Harper Woods School District is on lockdown after a shooting in the area of Woodcrest and Lansdowne area schools, including Beacon and Tyrone Elementaries and Harper Woods Middle and High School, have been locked down as a precaution. Police are still searching for a suspect.